There is a map of Earth in Denmark. That looks incredible. Look at that. They've got Europe. They've got Africa. They've even got a little sand pit over the Sahara Desert. And then the same in the outback in Australia too. They've included the Himalayas. There's a little fella walking about there. That is very cool. I like that a lot.